En bij hun tent worden onze helden opgewacht door een Sami-vrouw die hen op traditionele manier op de poolcirkel verwelkomt.
Welcome to the land of my heart, Sápmi, the land of Sami. So I want to invite you to a small dinner with me tonight. Come inside to the lavo.
Kijk dan.
Zo cool, een tent met een vuur erin. Dat is okay. What were you singing?
That was a traditional way of singing my Sami people way. So it's called joik. And I sang to welcome you to this part of Jokkmokk. And well, if it's hot, you can please take off your jack. I'm going to prepare some reindeer food.
Okay.
Reindeer food, it's the best meat you can eat up here because it's a lot of omega 3 and 6 stuff in the meat. And it's, well, from the animals we have up in the mountains.
Het is gewoon de poolcirkelprijs, omdat wij hebben de poolcirkel gewoon gehaald.
Oké, mooie afsluiting van de dag.
Nou, dat rendiervlees vind ik echt ontzettend lekker.
Nee, dit is wel echt wel lekker.
My people were hunting people. And to survive up here in the cold north, you have to be a great hunter. But there is something you can do to make it much more easy. And that is to sound like the animal you hunt. For example, if you need to call a big, big moose, you can sound like a female, a really sexy female that wants to have some company.
Hele goede moes.
My favorite animal is the grouse. This little bird laughs like this. There. Can you do that? Yeah. Yeah, you have a great grouse voice. Don't I got any answer?
Was really good.